up YouTube? So today we'll be seeing the Royal Enfield Twins, which have just come to the showroom in Margao, and I'm really excited about this. Sini Motors have invited me, and I'm really thankful to them. Let's go check out the bikes.
Making this occasion. It's going to take a little time as the live broadcast will be connected by 6:30 from W Resort, from where our Royal Enfield CEO Mr. Siddharth Lal is going to unveil and have a press release. I'll just take a few minutes to just update. Powered by the new 650cc twin parallel engine, Royal Enfield is launching the two new motorcycles, the Continental GT 650 and the Interceptor 650, which will mark the beginning of a new chapter at Royal Enfield. Just a few information about the Interceptor. Interceptor 650 is a heritage of styling and sitting posture inspired by 1960s original Interceptor. The new Interceptor 650 is highly capable and versatile roadster with a comfortable and upright sitting position. Continental GT is inspired by Royal Enfield's Cafe Racer legacy. The new Continental GT 650 is a Cafe Racer with a crouched and committed riding position. Its sporty ergonomics deliver fun and engaging rides in the city and on winding roads. Both the bikes are available with ABS and a range of general motorcycle accessories. Both the bikes are available in very exciting color pattern, standard, classic and custom editions. So we will be sharing the details with you guys just shortly. Some more time to wait. Thank you.
The next generation. So these were the first twin cylinder motorcycles in a very long time.
The gimbal was not set proper.